Hi guys, welcome to Craft Create Paint. Today we're going to be making some elf candy canes. First you'll need two candy canes, your old trusty glue gun, and a red and a green pipe cleaner. You may need two, and a pom-pom. Glue your pipe cleaner at the top of the candy cane. Now wrap it around. And remember, as I said, you may need two, which I do. Tuck the pointy bits in so you don't hurt yourself. Now we are going to get our red pipe cleaner and glue that underneath the green one. And you'll need adult supervision because you are using a hot glue gun. And now we're going to take our red pom-pom and glue it onto the top. And here you go. Here is your elf candy cane, and you do exactly the same but different colours with your Santa one. We thought that we might put some goggly eyes on. Take a small dab of glue and put the eyes on. And do the same with your other eye. And now, here is your goggly eyes on an elf decoration made from candy canes, some pom-poms, pipe cleaner, and goggly eyes. And here's a Santa one we made. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. You can find us on Facebook and Instagram and type in Craft Create Paint on YouTube.